Hundreds of undocumented immigrants are taking to the streets in France. Our Haley Ott tells us just why they're willing to risk deportation to stand up for their rights.
These undocumented immigrants are protesting for their rights. Demonstrating at airports and monuments across Paris, they say they face mistreatment by authorities because of their immigration status, and they've had enough. Ibrahima Kanute fled Mauritania in 2016. He claimed asylum in France, but was rejected and has been living here illegally ever since.
C'est plus même difficile. Bon, nous, heureusement, nous, les Soninkés, nous, on vit généralement dans les foyers. Même si tu n'as pas de place, tu es quand même dans le chaud.
Kanute is one of the founding members of the so-called Black Vests, a group of about 1,500 undocumented immigrants that models itself on the better-known Yellow Vests, whose large-scale protests continue to push for economic reform in France.
La France n'a peur que des manifestants. Si tu te tais, on s'en fout, on ne te regarde même pas. Mais si tu manifestes ta colère, peut-être tu peux trouver la chance de sortir.
France detained more immigrants last year than any other European Union nation, and deportations have increased under current President Emmanuel Macron. Every time the Black Vests protest, they risk being added to that number. Laurence Maillère is a lawyer working with the group.
When they go to work, because most of them are working, they are facing the risk of deportation. When they do laundry, they are facing the risk of deportation. So why not actually risk it in a political way that can matter? Because as they, many of them say, they have nothing to lose.
Nothing to lose and an important battle to fight, Maillère says.
It is calling France to stand up to what it's claiming all around the world as the nation of the great man, as the nation of human rights.
Rights that, according to the Black Vests, don't apply to everyone in France, yet. They're planning more protests, risking deportation to continue their fight for better lives. Haley Ott, CBS News, Paris.